Guys, this is the Winchester 2015 DVD. Was causing a red dot issue. I also did, I don't know if you can see in there well, cleaned it up very well. And all those chips you see there, point to them. You heard to see these guys, that other one back there, and the main one there with the flux and everything. And then I just cleaned it up with 91 completely, and this is the final result. So, and this was, I couldn't even get to turn on even with the DVD before. So and there you go.